say I'm the best.
Exactly.
That's so how it works.
Listen, but I'm ready to make it happen now. We can make it happen now.
Who got the best in sparring?
I got the best in sparring.
If you're not the best in sparring, my dick.
Get the fuck out of here. First of all, you couldn't hit me. You couldn't hit me. You cannot hit me. You know you couldn't hit me. Listen,
it's gonna happen. They're going to have the fight.
Hey, they know I got the best
support. Here's the stipulation.
Okay.
Is that it? If we fought, you know what would happen.
You got to take a selfie.
Other than that, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing my thing.
You know what can happen? You can inspire him to start his own promotion company.
Inspire me?
Yeah, you got your own promotion company?
Inspire me?
Yeah.
Listen,
that's why you get all the money.
I'm a young CEO. You know what I'm saying? You can learn some things from a young CEO.
Oh, my dick. Get out of here.
You can learn some things.
Hey, guys, what? You guys say.
Hey, you can learn some things from me, like knocking the motherfuckers out.
Listen, you can learn some things about that sport. Listen, you got my leftovers after I
already beat
the
dog
shit out of here.
Leftovers.
I beat the dog. Did he hit me one time?
Mason Minogue.
Yeah.
Mason Minogue.
Did he hit me?
I didn't even watch the shit.
Did he hit me?
I don't think so.
Get the fuck out of here. Listen, you know. Listen, I hit him.
I don't watch you.
I hit him with the whole kitchen sink. Of course, you was supposed to knock him out. He was gun shy when he walked when he got in the ring with you.
Gunshot. Okay. They had to hug his ass in the corner.
Huh?
They had to hug his ass in the corner and stop it. Like, no more. He could have gone one more round.
Oh, so you a judge and a ref now or something?
I'm a judge and a ref?
Yeah.
From what I heard, there was a bullshit stoppage.
You hope so.
Did you watch it?
Oh.
Okay, so you wouldn't know. You didn't watch it.
Okay.
Yeah, but you saw him you hugging him, though.
Yeah.
Just know that.
Oh, yeah.
You got my leftovers, man. You got my leftovers.
Sorry about that. I know you
guys exchange words, but do you feel like... the other guy is the other best young fighter in boxing. When you look at, do you respect this man's skills, or do you think this man is going to be a great fighter? Or no?
I'll let him answer first.
All right.
Honestly, look, the future is bright. Boxing is bright. You got two guys right here. The sport of boxing is bright. He's at 35, I'm at 35. He's still upcoming. A fight that could possibly happen. There you go. There you have it. People want to see it. They've been talking about it for a while now.
At the end of the day, like I said, it takes two people to step in the ring. You know, if it wasn't on the other side, it wouldn't make sense. You know what I'm saying? He doing his thing. I'm doing my thing. We're going to meet up. We're going to fight.
If he's a 10, he's a what? If you're a 10, he's a what?
This event brought to you by
I'm not no judge. I don't even know what that means.
No, if you're a 10, like you're the 10 in terms of a fighter. He's a what?
You said I'm a 10, right?
Yeah, if you're a 10, he's a what?
You said
you're
I'm a 10.
Trying to say, as a rating.
You said I'm a 10?
Yeah, you're a 10. That makes you a fault.
So you rate him for yourself. You said I'm
no, I'm asking you the question. If you're the 10, how would you rank
him? I didn't say what I was.
That's just a hypothetical question. That's all.
I don't like hypothetical.
Okay.
Hey, guys, so realistically, the people around you, they're probably not going to let you guys fight until it's for all the marbles and all.